Email to Overseer Mason. Overseer Mason, like, oh my god, I don't know what the problem is, but the computer is saying the reactor is only working at, like, I don't know, like 10% power? We only have enough power for a few terminals and a TV in the common room. I don't think I have to tell you how severe the situation is. Now we'll all have to watch Llama Dynasty instead of the Kardashians, because you know what, that stupid bitch Daisy is going to want to watch it. We're all going to have to do what she wants, because she'll start whining if she doesn't get her way. Oh my god. Anyway, my shift's over, so I'm going to go lift some weights. Then me and Cam are going to go drinking at the bar and see how much vodka it takes to get us laid. Later, boss man, saturation maintenance department. Head bro, Vol 50. Aw, head bro. Head bro. The story and the writing in this are really... they're funny and I just... good? Or not, what is it? No, it is good. That's the word. What's the word I'm looking here? Oh, tomato. Yes, the script is tomato. See, I'm still looking for those side quests. There is a walkthrough, but I don't want to just blatantly cheat. It's not really... yeah, I guess it is cheating. Get a little nudge. Holy darce balls. Got the clean people and the not clean people. What does the fox say? Is there a ghost in here?
Watching the South Chesbury's right now, he's singing a fox song. A fox song is like 18 months old. Oh my god. Unsubscribe.
Apparently a valley girl watches my videos. To grapes! To tomatoes. Brother, you and I are in a unique position. We are of the elite few that have been banished from Kaiser's mighty legion and have lived to tell the tale. Although we have found our way in this wretched mercenary group, we are not trash. We are legion soldiers. I am currently devising plans that will facilitate a return to glory for both of us and the Mojave. I need to know where you stand on the issue of Zombie and his pet Courier 6 and that whore Brooklyn. Meet me whenever you have the chance and use the utmost caution when approaching me. Octavius. What does Octavius say? Legion, 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 Kaiser, Legion, 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 Kaiser. Hey, where's that whore Brooklyn? Why are you guys all kissing each other? Chef Excellence. Chef Excellence, you got a smile, your face smiles, and your mustache smile. That man's beard and don't smile. Hello, I am Chef Excellence, maker of the award-winning Stay Fresh Cheese Bags. What can I do for you? Chef Excellence, that's a strange name. Yeah, you got a problem with that, huh? You want me to cut you, you little bastard? I don't make fun of Courier 6. More like Courier 6. Courier 6, yeah. How good a chef are you exactly?
I'm a fantastic cook. Well, hardly anyone has ever died from my cooking. Even then, they only died a little bit.
Look at this sad guy. Look at him. Can I have something to eat?
But of course, if you forget to grab this, is my Stay Fresh bags. I get it. I grab bags. Forget it.
What about those cheese things you were talking about? You don't have any grab bags? You're a fucking liar. Give me everything. There. You're a rich man.
If you start feeling sick, I deny you ever eat it here.
Morning.
I don't know why he turned Japanese at the end. Hi!
The conquering hero returns! Should I assume Wimes is dead?
Yes. Wimes. I don't know how you pronounce that V. It's like a silent W and there's an H in there. Yes!
Goody, goody. I love it when they can't come back to bite you later. Oh, speaking of killing total strangers, Octavius is waiting for you in the reactor room. A word of advice, if you haven't met him yet. Octavius is a bit of a rascal. I think a bug crawled up his ass when he was young, and it liked what it saw. Now, go knock him dead.
Literally? Or... I like the voice actors, too. All the voice actors are awesome. Yo, whoa, 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 what the f***? Holy sh**! What the f***? Oh my, what? What the f***? Whoa, all right. Holy sh**, oh my.
Good work. I didn't think you were going to do it there for a minute. So, what did you get out of him?
He's dead?
No, I guess not.
Oh.
I hate to break it to you, but there's one more thing Zombie wants you to do before I'll let you join. Better go talk to him about it. I'll clean this mess up.
Whoa, alright. That is a very... That's a bug. That's a bug. That guy's having a seizure. Hey, there's a terminal down there. God damn it! It's right here! You've been taking all the missions. You and your whore. Alright, I'm gonna reload. Wow, that was, okay, I don't know. Obviously, something got skipped ahead. Maybe because... I don't know what the hell happened. Yeah, Octavius's quest just exploded. Well, he's not in the generator room. Maybe if I wait... Let's do this. Let's wait. Maybe Octavius will walk away. He's just standing there. If I... There you go. Go in the generator room. Go in the generator. Don't look at me. Idiot. Hey.
The conquering hero.
Yeah. I did what you asked.
Well, good. Jeez. Someone is a bore.
Sorry, I'm just testing.
Oh, speaking of killing total strangers, Octavius is waiting for you in the reactor room. A word of advice.
Okay. No. Are they gonna shoot a random guy? Don't shoot him! 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 Don't shoot him. Don't shoot him.
Good work. I didn't think you...
Alright, we'll be back. Alright, so I reloaded an old save, and I went through... God mode disabled. I went through and I replayed stuff, but They keep killing Ian instantly. I don't know. I'm guessing that's a bug. I looked in the walkthrough, though, and this is still one of the first quests. There's still, like, two or three more quests, so thankfully it's not messing up anything, like, huge... And apparently you just go to the reactor room, and I don't know if you talk to him, it doesn't mention it in the walkthrough guide, but apparently you just kill him yourself. So basically we're not really missing out on much, so we're just going to do
the
this.
The conquering hero!
I was going to just do the side quests, but the console isn't there until after you talk to Zombie. So we're going to do this.
Watch out!
Yo, watch out for the chef.
Good work. I didn't think you were going to do it there for a minute. So, what did you get out of
it? Listen, you shot him. He's dead. It doesn't matter. He wasn't a spy. He's dead. It doesn't matter. Yeah, I'll do this one.
Didn't think so. He told me something about wanting revenge for his brother. Damn shame he'd throw his life away for that.
Look at your mouth.
Hate to break it to you, but there's more. There's one more thing Zombie wants you to do before I let you join. You better go talk to him. And hey. Then he disappeared like a ghost on a ship.
What now?
Oh, why do you hate me? It's because I used to be in the NCR, dickbag.
That's part of it, yeah. But you might have noticed that I can at least work with Zombie. He was in the NCR. Hell, a lot of our members were. So why do you think I hate you specifically?
I don't know, I just want to be friends.
I hate you because I know your type. You think war is a game, something that amuses you by testing your skill. Your only agenda is to have fun. You live in a detached world where none of your actions affect you, but we have to live with the consequences of those actions. You're a god in this world, cutting down hundreds of people for sport, and justifying it by simply saying it's the right thing to do.
But it is the right thing.
Yeah, I hate you, and I'm not ashamed of it.
But I'm baby Jesus. You want me to spawn you some stim packs? I bet you wouldn't even care if I spawned some stim packs. I saw a Legion flag in your room. Do you used to be in the Legion?
No, I really like the Legion flag. Brings out the color of my eyes.
Loser.
Yes, I was Legion. Now I expect you to ask why I got kicked out.
No, I read your journal.
Well, I'm not telling you. You can't just barge in here and expect everyone to tell their life story to a stranger.
But I'm God. Okay, fine. No need to be a dick. Fair enough. I just really like to hear to what people have to say is all.
Yeah, because it's all about you and what you want.
I'll see.
You want people to tell you everything. It doesn't matter if they have nothing much to say or if they're racked with guilt over their past. You get your story, assign a good or bad label to that person, and go on about your day. You don't actually care about them.
I cared about Captain Chums. I care about Captain Chums, he's dead now.
Keep telling yourself.
Captain Chums dead. He was here for like 10 minutes and he got shot in the mouth. And he's dead as a dog, and he's dead. You tell me about yourself, I'm not expecting, but it's just, you know.
My name is Octavius. That's all you need to know.
Octavius Douchebag.
Get out of my face.
And into my car. Ba-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Get out of my face. Dun-dun-dun-dun. And in, son of a bitch.
Hey. Hey.
Groovatron.
Hey there, noob. You have done quite a nice job so far. And I find myself unable to appropriately thank you.
Don't take your dong out.
You see, you showing up here days before a major operation of ours doesn't sit well. I want you to do one more thing.
Dance? Dance performance? We're doing dance performance? What?
I want you and Brooklyn to go to Freeside and poison the water supply and distribute it to the people.
What? Why poison Freeside? I thought they supported you.
The people of Freeside have decided to join the Kings in a peace agreement with the NCR. It's only a matter of time before the town officially joins the NCR. For betraying our trust, they must be dealt with like any other enemy. And you still have to prove your loyalty to me! So it's a win-win, as it were.
Fine, I'll do it, you sick. I'm not gonna kill innocent people for you. The NCR won't allow it. Whip out your sweet machine gun. Fine, I'll do it.
No hesitation. I like it. I like it! Go find Brooklyn. She's probably in her room. She's gonna be your chaperone for today, so be on your best behavior. She's also a bit of a fangirl of yours. That whole juxtaposition thing of killing for peace thing really greases her pan.
She has a pan? You talking about a vagina?
Morning.
Morning. And she's upstairs, of course.
Hello.
Hey, where's the chef? Did he leave? He's upstairs, isn't he? He's not a very good chef. What's he cooking back here? I do like how these are here, and that's the explanation for the light, which is pretty cool. Although everyone would... Well, they probably... I'm, as long as they get the ventilation system slightly working... Alright, we're just gonna do this. Hey, Brooklyn.
Oh my god, hi! I'm a big fan of yours.
Shut your mouth!
I especially love that time you blew up that vault with the powder gangers in it.
Sorry. Yeah, that was pretty awesome, May. Thanks, blush.
I hope you can keep that kind of thing up.
Like my penis?
You know, on the side at least.
I mean, it dangles to the side.
The Kings control the water supply here. We'll have to take out the guards at the pump and take their outfits if we're going to go unnoticed. I've always wanted to fight at your side. Let's go.
You know, I had a dog earlier in the day and it died. So, if you're a bitch, just saying. Oh, I farted. Alright. Whoa, whoa! Why don't you get off my girl? Hmm? Captain Beard? Get away from her. Get away from her, Captain Beard. Captain Beard. You wanna go down? That's right. Minecraft gun. One of a kind. Jump sideways. Alright. So, me and Brooklyn are going to not be able to jump over this small thing because I have tiny legs and I can't join the NBA, but that's a different story. And we're gonna go up here. Oh, wait, where did everyone go? Everyone just like, oh, you guys aren't good enough? You guys can't keep your cool in there? Well, we got a cool girl following us. That's not Janet. It's not that guy either. Oh shit. Her name's Brooklyn, and she got purple hair. And she likes when I play video games. She's my favorite. Hey, Brooklyn. Alright, Brooklyn, I'll introduce you. Groovatron! Brooklyn!
How's it going?
It's good. Listen, we're gonna talk to you in a second.
I'd say don't get yourself killed, but that'd be a stupid thing to say. I just basically said that, didn't I?
Yeah, I guess so. Whatever. Listen, Brooklyn. Brooklyn, this is Janet. She's a lady. Brooklyn, you're a lady too. Brooklyn, that's Jerry. He's a man. You're not a man. Brooklyn, that's Steve. He's a doctor, and he shows his ass. Brooklyn, that's Mr. Cuddlesworth. He's got a top hat and kills people. That's right. Alright, is that everyone? Yeah, that's pretty good. Alright, everyone. Let's go. Oh, actually, you know what? Let's talk to her.
What's up?
So what's War Trash up to? What's its history like?
You should ask Octavius that. No spy would be stupid enough to ask that kind of question.
Okay.
Well, I know War Trash was founded 10 years ago by a guy named Jameson. He used to be in the NCR until he was kicked out for murdering a prostitute.
Wait, Jameson? He murdered someone and only got discharged? Why wasn't he put in jail?
Don't know. I asked him about it, but he didn't want to tell me.
Wait, Jameson?
I'm guessing he was able to pay off the right people. Not too many of the NCR brass care about a prostitute. Outside the brothel, anyway.
Can't help but take an interest in you. I'd like to do more.
Wow, creeping it up, aren't you?
Yeah.
There's not much to say. Not much I want to say, rather. I am a big fan of yours.
Okay.
Don't start thinking that's going to lead anywhere, though.
Like a partnership? Listen, a fan? You're not gonna follow me, my stuff, and die the first time in combat, are you?
Because I had a dog. Oh god, his name was Captain Chums, and... Things I do shouldn't attract fans.
A fan? You're not gonna follow me, my stuff, and die the first time in combat, are you? Things I do shouldn't attract fans. Let's do this one.
Oh, another reference. How cute. No, you don't have to worry about that.
Listen, Brooklyn, we were on good terms, and now I want to shoot you in the face. You keep saying War Trash is trying to help people. How's that working out?
The Legion and the NCR are only concerned about their little war and grabbing as much land and caps as possible.
Okay.
The NCR either doesn't care or doesn't have the ability to protect its citizens from the threats in the Mojave.
Okay.
The Legion, well, they're just another one of those threats.
And War Trash is different?
We are. We're fighting our own war, sure, but... we're helping people right now. Just last week, we fought off a fiend group attacking a caravan. 3 days ago, we cleared out a cave full of rad scorpions attacking a nearby town.
Oh, wow. Praise Jesus.
When the NCR and Legion are out of the way, those are the kind of things we're going to do. Not conquer lands or collect taxes for nothing.
Sounds ambitious. That's a noble cause. I hope we'll be able to do that together. Yeah. Good luck.
You think I'm naive, don't you?
Yeah.
You don't think we'll be able to do it?
No.
Come on, Six.
I'm gonna kill you.
You've completely changed the landscape of the Mojave in such a short time. And you did it by yourself. Imagine what an entire army could do.
Yeah, there's two armies. There's two of them already. You're really upbeat. How do you stay so positive?
You want to know the secret?
Is it drugs?
The truth is...
drugs?
I'm always angry.
Oh.
No, that doesn't make any sense. I don't know. I guess I'm just such a warm-hearted, great individual. Getting angry at everything never helps anyone.
Okay, let's go.
I'd say...
Nope. And then she died. Alright, so time to kill the people of Freeside. You know, Brooklyn, you don't have to just assume looking for a relationship. I had a dog. I had a baby. They're gone now, Brooklyn. Those things were taken from me. Just like whatever things were taken from you. For instance, look at this man. He's trying to sell stuff. Oh! Oh, a squirrel. Oh. Gone. It's gone. Gone, Brooklyn. Now what's it gonna do? Vengeance? No. That's for me. Whoops. I wonder if I can go through here. Oh,
Don't mind me. You have an invisible wall. Trying to get somewhere you're not supposed to go. You sneaky little bastard.
Good morning, Marcy.
Maybe it'll be a little safer to travel.
Shut up, Marcy.